Pooh just listening to the birds. Wow, the birds got a lot of chirping, huh, Pooh? What do you think they're saying? A lot of birds talking, huh? Look what a bird did. He just dropped that. Gotta be careful, huh, with them birds. Huh? Ooh, listen to them. Ooh, they're just dropping seeds and everything on you. Gotta take cover, Pooh. A lot of activity with the birds, huh? Now maybe they'll calm down, huh? See you in a little bit. Had two earthquakes, one right after the other. It was gonna be on the news in a little bit, but I just happened to tape the birds flying around, which I thought was kind of unusual. But as you can see, if you look in the sky and you listen, you can't hear all the birds anymore. So what I'm saying is those birds knew that there was an earthquake coming, and that's why they were in the sky. And I think Winnie agrees with me, right, Winnie? Because he knows, he likes to sit out here and listen to the birds. But that was a lot and a lot and a lot of birds, and he's not used to that many. So we both feel that, yeah, there was a lot of birds chirping, and there was an earthquake that just happened. Well, say goodbye, Pooh. Bye.
She was saying that she did feel it as I was walking into the studio. She said, was that an earthquake? Did you just feel an earthquake?